channel Leron FFA. If you are new to my channel, so just click the like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell button so that you will notify every time I have a new upload or live stream. And make a love shout out to all key power PUC founders, admins, and members, and especially to all visitors and who is watching right now. And make a love shout out Mike of a Goodwill. He's the one commenting to my premiere last week. His comment is wants me to do reaction. That's why, as you can see my back screen, you can see the screen, that's the Lady of Heaven trio. So if you don't mind why I speak English, because the one who's commenting is from another country. I don't know if he's watching right now. So again, man of God, well, thank you so much for watching my videos, commenting to my videos. So this is now I do it. This is for you. Then I see a lot of people do reaction tests. So they said that this movie is coming soon and very expensive movie. They give more a lot of money and spend a lot of money on this movie. So we just watching this trailer. So again, to all the viewers, just stay tuned na kayo and don't mind why I speak English. So it's just because the movie is not English, and then the one who's requested is he's from another country, so that's why the reason why I speak English. So let's start. So the Lady of Heaven trailer 2021, so it means this is coming soon movie, the legacy, the untold story. So for me, this is the story, maybe it's in Quran, because this country, it's from Syria and Iraq. Maybe the collaboration to make this movie. And we all know this country, it's Muslim, so we respect that. Any kind of relationship, religion, just we respect, because only one God, the most powerful is God. So let's start. There's nothing different, the story of Jesus, and then just we say the angel of heaven. So without further ado, let's
is in shock as a group of terrorists has taken control of large areas of Syria and Iraq.
The world can be a cruel and dangerous place. Remember, even if you're afraid, be strong. Your loving mother, Fatima.
Did your mother ever tell you the story of the Lady of Heaven?
She was very special.
Daughter to the Prophet Muhammad.
My time is near. And afterwards, my lovely Fatima, you will face many trials.
With my father no longer here to lead us, evil is with those who will extinguish the light of truth.
A woman tell us what to do.
We'll burn her out.
God will judge all of you.
This world has become a breeding ground of violence. Shadow will be cast across many generations to come. Full of faith.
So, ayun. Maganda siya. Coming soon. For me, that's amazing movie. That's from the untold story of the lady of heaven, which is his her name, Fatima. So, Fatima, she was the light of the truth. So, alam niya kung what I mean. She knows what's the power of God. She is repentance from God, and then she also strong person. That's why a lot of people die, or so there are troubles just because the lady of heaven, which is Fatima, she is a very special person. Maybe that we call she's the right hand from God. And as you can see the videos, so people, maybe the Syria, yes, because that's Syria and Iraq. So wants to kill here, it's just because of her legacy. I don't know what, because this is a trailer, so we don't know what's the whole story. But for me, Fatima, she is the light of the truth. The light of the truth, it means alam niya ang katotohanan, kung ano yung katotohanan about kay God. Alam niya kung anong magagawa ni God, kung anong mayon at kung sino si God. So, si Fatima ay mayroon siyang anak, as you can see din sa video, na di niya alam yung ina niya. Yung ba't hindi alam na yung mamay ay very special person. Malaki ang paniniwala niya sa may kapal. So it means she really believe she has a very faithful God. So overall, it's for me, it's amazing movie. So please be watching this movie as soon as possible. Coming soon. And a lot of meron tayong matutunan mo kung so never mind why I speak English. I know it's trying hard. It's just because someone commenting to my videos and he wants me to react to this. That's why I speak English, or maybe he's watching right now so that he will understand what I'm talking about, what I react to. So man of a good will. For me, this is an amazing story. So I think maybe this is from the Quran story, and I want to watch it soon. Then all of you, please watch The Lady of Heaven. This is very nice story. So isa tong magandang story. And talagang kaabog-abog kasi nakikita natin sa video na a lot of people die, they all fighting. It's just because of Fatima. It's just because Fatima, she is the right hand of God. So that's why maybe the Iraq or the Syria wants to kill with her. I don't know which country, but they want to kill Fatima just because of her legacy. And then they don't believe Fatima. Then that's why Fatima, the God will punish, will judge all of you. So sa at the time na gusto na siyang patayin, so nakasidid na ano, parang lumindol. There's the earthquake that at the time na patayin siya. That's her truth. That's her truth that God will judgment all the people. So, yun lang ang masasabi ko sa The Lady of Heaven. Very nice na siya. Maganda siya. But once again, and shout out Man of Goodwill. I hope you like it, my reaction. Then thank you so much for watching my videos and commenting to my videos, and really very interesting movie. So don't forget to share my videos if you like my videos. To all of you, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and to connect to all my super chatter and channel members. So once again, thank you so much and God bless us all. That's all, and we hope everyone enjoy watching to all my videos. So once again, don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye and God bless us all.